Little Frankie went down to the barroom. She asked for a glass of beer. She said, "Hey, bartender, has my Johnny been here? He's my man, but he's done me wrong." The bartender said, "Frankie, you know I won't tell you a lie. He left here about a minute ago with a gal named Alice Fry. He's your man, but he's doing you wrong." Frankie was a good little woman, surely everybody knows. She paid $100 for Johnny's new suit of clothes. She loved her man, but he done her wrong. Well, then Frankie went down Broadway with the razor in her hand. She said, "Stand back, all you women. I'm looking for my cheating man. Yes, he's my man, but he done me wrong." It was on a Friday morning, about a 9 o'clock. Frankie pulled her 44 and fired 3 fatal shots. She shot her man, 'cause he done her wrong.
"Why don't you run, Frankie?"
they said.
"Frankie, why don't you run?"
"'Cause here come the chief of police with the 44 smoke on his gun. Killed your man. We know he done you wrong. Yeah, he done you wrong, Frankie. You should have shot him 40 times.